All total class is shouting on you. What may be the reason? Total class.
Because of some nonsense statement I used to give in the middle of your teaching.
Can you say like?
Once you were teaching the DFA and NFA, how non-determinism is there. I said in between, that's how girls behave. Then you scold me like anything.
Non-determinism means girls.
Yes.
Is girls behavior.
Yes. I told that inherently boys are DFA, girls are NFA. Inherently we are humans, so we can be at the end all NFAs are DFAs, but DFA can never be NFA. So we can't be
NFA. Sometimes total class is shouting. I think interesting thing is I am also shouting. Total class. Yeah, if I'm there in your position, I could have stopped gate preparation also. That kind of shouting, total class, man. Why you want to take revenge on us like this?
I used to enjoy that a lot. That shouting. That actually was we cannot sit at one place and continuously solve problems. So a joke in between actually makes the pressure will slow down us. I mean, what I want to say is a joke in between may get our mood better and we can try again gain our concentration in the studies.
You like the morning class or evening class?
Morning class.
I think evening you used to get more shouting, I think.
Yes.
Because in the middle of the class you used to come.
Yes.
Me, I used to say Maharaja is came. If you are preparing for any competitive exam of computer science, just go to exampreptool.com, right? Just go to examprepTool.com. So on the home page you will see courses. Course categories. If you are preparing for GATE CSE, you can take the GATE CSE admissions, GATE DA also, and software development course also, like web development, app development course. And if you are preparing for placements, placement course also available, right? Advanced placement course, basic placement course, right? Next one is revision courses also there, test series also there. If you are preparing for ISRO, DRDO, any exam of computer science, right? You will find out. I will guide you A to Z, right? In which month what subject should be done, right? When it should be completed, when you have to do test series, all the things are available. Rank improvement course, everything is available. Let's go for GATE CSE. Suppose you want to go for GATE CSE, go there. In the GATE CSE, you will find out, see, GATE CSE 2025 purpose full course. Right, this is the 1 year course. GATE CSE 2026 purpose full course. Right, it is the 2026 purpose, 2 years course. Next one, GATE CSE and DSA, both you can manage. GATE CSE also, GATE DSA, right? GATE CSE, DSA both, so that you can do placements. Placements also you can easily handle. Right, GATE CSE and DSA course. This is for 2025. It is the 2026, so that you no need to lose placements. GATE also you can do and DSA also, both combinedly, right? Next one is only DSA course, right? Suppose you are preparing for only placements, you can go for only placement course, right? So it's going to be advanced DSA course. Now you can go for GATE CSE, GATE DA and DSA. So I think you will get the ultimate advantage here, right? Because three things you are trying, right? If you keep more efforts, you will be successful within less time. Right, GATE CSE, GATE DA and DSA course, right? So this is for 2026, it is the 2025 people. Next one, advanced GATE exam, right? Advanced GATE exam or PSU exam, mentorship program. If you want only mentorship program, you can come here, right? This is the 1 year course, mentorship only. Next one, mentorship course for 6 months. Next one, you can go for, right? Some people are writing IIIT Hyderabad exam. For that also, we have crash course. So all the things are there. All the things. Gate CSC, right? Next one. Gate DA also. All possibilities are there. Software development also. Placement courses also. What I mean to say is, if you are preparing for any competitive exam, my suggestion is, right? So just visit the exampreptool.com. If you think any course is suitable to you, you can go ahead. I will guide you every day. I have a month-wise plan to you. I have a week-wise plan to you. Because I guided approximately 25 lakh students from the last 15 years. From the last 15 years, I guided more than 25 lakh students. I know what are the shortcuts possible. I know what mistakes you will do. I know, right? What is the correct path for that? Everything I will take care. Right? So next one, suppose that one of the course you selected. See this. View details. You will find out all the details, right? So all the right course curriculum will be there. Next one is instructors are there. Next one is lecture list also, right? Suppose assume that I clicked one of that, right? Digital logic design. So these are all the classes. These are all the classes are there. Digital logic design, right? Database management system. These all are there. So what I want to say is everything available.